Welcome back to Sky Factory. I have gone and got my stuff back.
Hello.
I got killed by a glitch. Oh, just me crashing. Yeah, so that's going to the fortress, I guess.
Yeah. I wanna stand on good ground. Because I don't like crouching on this small thing.
Let's do that.
Ooh. I really don't like this.
We're at a fortress. I thought we would be in like a regular Nether for some reason. I don't know why I thought that.
I thought that too.
Just gonna make this a bit safer.
I'm gonna try to lure skeleton. It's a googly eyed one. Don't tell me I lured the blaze over. I lured the blaze over there, Nick.
Oh no, it's a rip.
Ah, you missed. Come closer. I have to wait till it comes closer.
God.
Oh, you pushed it off the edge.
I thought it would, like... Well, it's a bit further away, hopefully it doesn't shoot. I'm just gonna do this so we don't fall backwards.
We need a bow, Danny.
We had.
You bring one?
I didn't bring one. Ooh, what the heck? That I got wither dust. What the heck? Oh, blaze. Okay, he went down. Let's go get bows. Oh.
I'll wait just in case you crash.
I'll do this as well. Okay, there we go.
Come on, come up, you piece of. Just below it.
Ball. I'll bring
Let's
you
make two.
Yeah, I was gonna say I'll bring you one as well.
Hello.
I've got two stacks of arrows.
Anything else I can use in here? No, not really. Oh, we got a basic capacitor. That's nice. And we need those bows, definitely.
Use a bow. It's a stack of arrows.
Thank you. I'm gonna quickly check on the chickens. 38%. One iron ingot, steel chicken egg. Nah, that's a stupid one.
I'm gonna go and enchant my bow just so, like. Just because.
Same. Oh, you need lapis. You got some lapis on me? Oh, there's some. Power one.
Yeah, that's all I got as well.
I'm also going to enchant my chestplate. Okay, not my chestplate. No. My helmet? I can't do my helmet. My boots? Can't do my boots either. I got protection on both my things. I thought I could get fire protection.
Let's go. Hopefully I don't crash again.
Well, maybe it's my turn. Because I don't see anything.
Am I falling?
I don't know, can't see anything.
I just put myself in creative just in case. Because I can't see anything. Too.
Because there's nothing here.
But why 70?
Yeah.
I'm gonna relog.
Okay. I'm gonna do the same. I'm in creative, so I should be just in case. We don't wanna die again from nothing. Loading.
Alright, yeah, we're at the portal.
Ooh, okay. There we go. Ah, yeah. Nothing can stop us now. Except those pigmen, they will murder us. Come on. Come on. Someone withered us?
I'm gonna try and kill up. Regular skeleton. Oh god! This is not good. I don't wanna hit you. I don't know if we've got PvP on.
Yeah, we do. I forgot that the sword does damage to the surroundings too.
Oh, you went through it.
Ah, yeah. I hit the skeleton.
Oh, there's so many of them.
Crap. There's another one just looking. Hello. Hi. Hi. How's it going? Don't want to hit the pig man. I'm dead.
No! You should have probably withered.
Yeah, I'll come back. You just need to protect me because I don't have any armor.
Oh, there's a wither skeleton right by the portal by the looks of it. Or maybe not. Uh-oh. I might have just despawned.
Oh, there's a pig man.
Yeah, he should be fine.
Out of my way, big man. Oh, I thought this one was gonna attack you. There's blazes there. Oh boy. Right.
Oh my god, they're everywhere.
Have my armor on yet? There you go.
Jeez Christ, man. Oh, he hit me. How am I withered again? I just stopped being withered.
Oh boy.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. I hit a pig, man.
There's a pig man in our base.
Yeah, he probably walked through the portal.
Get out. Don't look at me, get out. Hiya.
Oh my god. I'm out of food.
Well, I have food on my dead body.
Oh wait, I'm out of food and I have apples in my inventory. I'm also out of arrows.
Also on my body.
Okay, let's try this again. Just gonna
push it. Oh.
Ow.
It's like four blazes there.
I'm gonna wither away. Oh well.
At least your grave is closed. Oh, there's a blade.
This is interesting. Let's see if there's any arrows in here.
I got one arrow.
We were severely underprepared.
I told you we're not ready for the Nether.
So, oh my god, there's so many of them!
Run!
Ow!
The pigman coming.
Ow, he's on me.
My grave is quite a bit behind them.
There's so many of them, why is there so many? Oh, how did you get set on fire?
How did I get hit? Just in this bystander. I'm gonna stand on this side.
Right, I'm out of arrows. There's three there. I'm gonna try and rush them.
Oh. Killed it. I'm gonna wither away. I have two hearts left.
Need some. Oh god!
There's some apples in there.
Oh my god! need more arrows.
Morning, Mr. Pigman.
This is crazy. What the heck is going on? How'd you fall out of the world?
It pushed. I'll just leave my stuff in there. It wasn't anything big anyway. Get it back eventually. It was just a pickaxe that I never used, the sword that I made for the Nether and armor.
Right, let's. Might want to wait until we have a bit more stuff, I guess.
How you think?
I mean, we got some stuff out of it, I guess. We got wither dust, whatever you use that for. Dark sugar. Salt, you can make soul sand. Wither trap. A dwindle cream.
An unstable ender pearl. You can make into an ender hopper.
I can make an ender dragon out of it. A dragon egg out of it.
Yeah. But you need a dragon heart, a nether star, shulker pulse, and crystals, dragon breath.
Yeah, that's gonna be a bit brutal to do.
It's a no from me.
It's endgame stuff. Alright, so what we've learned today is to wait a little bit before you go into the Nether.
Mm-hmm. I mean, luckily I didn't lose anything important.
Oh, it's always going to be there as well.
Except for like some potatoes and carrots, but who cares about that? Yes, that was the most important stuff in my inventory. Potatoes and carrots.
Actually, I'm gonna do this for now. Oh, that didn't work! What? You can't do that anymore. Can't turn the nether portal off. Water. Oh, you can. Right, I turned the nether portal off. I'll go in there for a while.
Wonder why. I mean, to be fair, what do we need from the Nether?
I just felt like we could go in there, like, open some chance cubes. See what happens.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, we could have done that. Instead, oh yeah, I lost my chance cube.
But instead we got completely wrecked. Happens.
What you gonna do about it?
But I did get some. I do have some blaze rods.
We have blaze powder.
Yeah, but you need actual rods to do stuff. Like, you can do certain things with rods.
Yeah, but you can make rods out of blaze powder.
Can you?
Yeah.
Blaze rails.
Oh yeah, let's make minecarts.
Make a blaze hopper. A rain shield. Obsidian skull. A photovoltaic cell for 5.
What are you looking at? What you can make out of,
Just out of blaze rods. Potion generator. Flint and blaze, end rods. and a dimensional core.
Allows you to build chunks from other dimensions placed next to the terrain scanner.
Oh, I got a necrotic bone as well. We can use that for heart canisters, right?
Mm-hmm. Is that in here?
That's what I remember them used for. Ah, no, heart canisters aren't in here. So what do you use necrotic bones for? I think we can use them.
Yeah. It's a modifier.
Is it like lifesteal or something?
Yeah, it's lifesteal. So I wouldn't put it on any sword that you don't want.
I'll wait until we get like high tier swords.
Made of steel, by the way. I mean, it's gonna take a while. I only have two steel chickens, and one of them is only a two, and the others I'm making a five right now.
Also, if anyone's watching and they are familiar with Sky Factory, if you want us to like delve into a certain mod, put it in the comments and we might have a look.
And if you're familiar with chickens and like what we could do better, don't. How are you?
Where's the achievement book?
Because if I'm honest, I want to figure out things on my own. And I played the chicken mod before. So I know a little bit of what I'm doing.
Travel to the Nether, done that plenty of times. Travel to the bottom of the Nether using a boat. I mean, I could go do that right now.
What?
That's one of the achievements.
How do you travel to the bottom of the Nether with the boat?
Just get in a boat and then fall down, I guess. I'll go do that now, just so we've done. Piece of wood.
Hey, I got a redstone chicken.
Hey. Right, off to the Nether I go. Wait, no, I don't, because the Nether portal's not down.
I want to make a trash can. Making trash can to throw the eggs away, so I don't need to throw them out of the boat. Hello, steel chicken egg. You take another 12 minutes.
Okay.
No biggie. We travel to the Nether. Travel with the boat. Travel to the beneath dimension. Yeah, I'm not gonna have.
Isn't that with like compressed cobblestones?
Yeah. Automate loot back creation, opening and compression.
quadruple compressed cobblestone.
Yeah.
Five blocks of that.
Uh-huh.
And then you need 5 unstable ender pearl.
Mm-hmm.
Which I think we can make 5. Yeah, I've got exactly. Oh no, you need 4 unstable ender pearls, which I think we can do.
Mm-hmm.
And we should be able to do the press cobblestone. So we've got infinite. Actually, I'm gonna work on that. Screw it. But yeah, that'll do it for this episode, which was a disaster of an episode.
So much steel chickens, huh?
I mean, in terms of progress in a different dimension.
Eh, I've seen worse.
But yeah, we'll call it on that episode, and we'll catch you guys next time, where Camo is probably gonna hatch a redstone egg. Redstone chicken.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, bye.
Bye.